stays with the Ducks. Wisnowski's shot sticked away nicely in the slot by Dupuis. Bobby Williams shoots and he scores. Well, sometimes when you block shots, you create opportunities with rebounds. Bobby Ryan took advantage of that rebound off a block and fired it past Fleury to give the Ducks a 1-0 lead.
Well, it's a big stick body that...
Stick handles in a phone booth, though.
Yeah, he doesn't look like he's really moving all that fast. He just kind of glides along the ice. Bobby Ryan with it. Number 9 behind the net. Here's Perry for Getzlaff. He scores. That is a patented goal by these three. And the way Perry and Getzlaff work around the cage, classic example of how they score goals.
I think they're all cut from the same cloth. They're big bodies. They're not going to kill you with speed. They're going to beat you from behind the net.
Comrie helps it along to the corner. Talbot to the other end of the rink now. He was just working the end boards in his defensive zone. And he's got to be tired. He'll be heading to the bench, you would think, on this next sequence up ice as Engelin goes back for it. Jason Blake in there as well. Goligoski got there first. But Solani jumps in there to take the puck to Saki Koivu. His shot blocked beautifully by Goligoski. Hit back to the net, a big save. Rebound. Koivu scores. Koivu buries the shot on the rebound of the shot taken by Wisnowski, and the Ducks all of a sudden have jumped out to a 3-0 lead. Now it is Goligoski to Malkin. Sid couldn't take the pass cleanly. Kunitz finds Sid again. Hiller down already. Goligoski with it. Looking for a lane here. Goes to Letang. The one-timer score deflected in. I think Crosby will get his first goal against the Anaheim Ducks. To time it, Sid, and the Penguins are on the board. It is a power play goal. Hallelujah. It comes off his stick to Getzlaff. Now to Ryan, back in front for Perry, and Letang stayed with it there to prevent that pass from getting through. And now Sidney Crosby to Letang. He's leading the charge now to the Ducks zone. Drops it off. Dupuis shot stopped by Hiller. Rebound Crosby. Oh, he scores! Crosby's shot had eyes on it as it went through the legs of Hiller, and the Penguins are right back in this hockey game. And Chris Letang to Paul Martin. Pascal Dupuis, cross ice, Letang open, closing in, shooting, save, rebound, Cook. Another save by Hiller, and he was looking around for the puck. Now Sid looking tired as he heads back towards the bench. And the Ducks on the move again. Ryan in front, backhand try, big save by Fleury on Saku Koivu. Remember that one with 4:48 to go.